Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size, catches thieves just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud. He's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there, there goes the Spider-Man. In the chill of night, at the scene of a crime, like a streak of light, he arrives just in time. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Wealth and fame he's ignored, action is his reward. To him, life is a great big bang up. Wherever there's a hang up, you'll find the Spider-Man.
This party is off the chain. Our college's superhero costume party for no reason is a marvelous success. Good gravy. There's gotta be like 7 Spider-Men here. I look frickin' hot.
All right, Mr. Narcissist Parker. Don't forget, they're the cheapest ones at Party City because of your last screw-up. Holy crap!
The Green Goblin. I'll kill him!
Holy crap!
You seriously suck, dude.
What did you say? not Norman Osborn.
Did you just fart?
Those might just be jerks in gobby garb, but something's got my spider senses going off like a prom dress.
Speaking of off, how about I grab onto your shoulders?
Sorry, Hotbox. Random lady with Grey Goose breath. If you'll excuse me.
Probably have to fart some more. Well, time for a little hotbox action.
Oh my god, I'm so cross-faded.
You're basic.
Nothing will stop me from harassing you, sexy Spidey.
What in the heck?
Now where did my latest drunken mistake go? Oh my god, I suddenly regret all of my decisions and something smells like broccoli pizza.
Grab your sunscreen, a-holes. We're going to Universal Studios.
So Buffy had the slango last night.
Xander?
I mean, how'd the lane go? No, I don't mean that either.
Don't let him get away! Break his legs!
Let's go!
Now, at Universal Studios Hollywood, E.T. has landed, or taken off, and families agree.
The special effects are great.
It's spectacular.
I got up on a bike, and I rode on a bike.
There were singing plants like mushrooms.
I've never flown like this before.
He said my name.
Goodbye, Melissa.
Ugh, he never said my name.
That little guy's awesome.
I lost a sandal.
He says, hi, Brittany. Where was the hi, Muriel?
That alien better be legal to work in the United States.
Wow.
Have the adventure of your life with E.T. Ride the Movies. Only at Universal Studios Hollywood, where you ride the movie.
I already said that.
I love E.T.
But when I wake up here, it's crystal clear that now...
Hey, baby.
Girl, you looking fine. You know you look fine.
Get up in here.
You know, it reminds me of an issue of Spider-Man I did.
What?
Oh,
my God.
Spider-Man?
Holy shit! Aren't you?
Oh, Stanley.
I can't believe I'm standing here talking to you.
My spidey sense is tingling.
Love lift us up where we belong. Where the eagles fly on a mountain high. Love lift us up where we belong. For one happy day, I will swing you away.
All right, boys, cue the Back to the Future music. Nobody else grabs you, shakes you, wakes you, rocks you, rolls you, thrills you, chills you, sharks you, Doc Browns you, and blows you out of the water world. Based on the terrible 1995 Knotbuster, Get It While It's Wet. And nobody else puts you right in the middle of 10,000 degrees of excitement in our heart-pounding backdraft adventure. Sure to be sticking around for years to come. What's that? Oh, it's gone. But Waterworld is still around. Okie doke. Universal Studios Hollywood, the only place where you can see the stars and ride the movies until we replace them with something else. If you haven't been here lately, you haven't seen the new stuff we have. Guys, we have got to get better writers.
Trick or treat! Smell my feet! Give me a turn at that awesome-looking video game, dude!
No way, Gobby! It's my video game!
Aw, oh, come on! It looks like fun!
It is fun!
And only I get to play! Oh, so only Pierce Brosnan gets to play GoldenEye? You're mean!
I'm defeating you!
Just forget it!
Wow! Villains will leave me alone if I just play video games!
The Spider-Man video game from Parker Brothers! Play it, and people will leave you alone!
Rushed into production, and as ready as it's gonna be for the 1982 holiday season, comes one of the worst video games of all time, and one of the biggest commercial failures in video game history. It's E.T., the extraterrestrial from your Atari 2600. Be confused as you fall into chasms and never really know what you're supposed to do. Good God, that music is awful. Can we please go back to the John Williams score? Thank you. There we are. E.T. the video game. It is what it is.
You should wear that red skirt.
And I shall be wearing pink taffeta, as chenille will not go with my complexion.
But not in a gay way.
Every night it's the same thing. I stay awake ungodly hours, perched atop a lonely building, just so my city can be safe. I'm a teenager. I should be playing Red Dead Redemption. I could be fighting crime with an Intel Core 3.4 GHz processor and Radeon-based graphics engine with 8 GB of RAM and 100 GB of memory. All this and more on the PS4.
Good Lord.
It's like 9:30 p.m. I'll show those night owls who gives a hoot. Alley-oop.
Another successful evening of sales, eh, Larry?
Boy, you said it there, Floyd. The folks in this town are freaky deaky.
Lucky for us, huh?
Ah, here comes the Spider-Man.
Hey, Floyd?
Yeah, Larry?
I think the Spider-Man's on our tail. Why does he do that?
That crazy vigilante means trouble. Let's cheese him.
What do we do?
Quick, when he swings down, throw the vibrator at him.
when he swings down, throw the vibrator at him.
Boy! Now! Don't think about it, just do it!
What is that?
Such a B-I-T-C-H.
Well, I think we're all a little too old to be spelling things out.
A bitka?
Yes.
I'm Idaho!
I'm Elfo!
I just saved your life.
Help! Help!
I'm going to die.
You know, I've learned something today. I could stay with you forever, but it's time to turn the page and start the next chapter. I've got to keep moving up, always upward.
Well, I like that sort of thing.
You always were my favorite.
Farewell, Stan Lee. Stan, the man. I'll miss you, buddy. That's my ride. Gotta go.
Spider-Man.
I love you.
And you can drop off the night vision goggles in the bins provided. Now, I'd better see about getting Mr. Jameson down. See you later.
I'll see it again and again.
Spider-Man.
Spidey out there.
Thanks.
Where'd you get it?
I made it.
Looks uncomfortable.
It gets kind of itchy. It rides up in the crotch a little bit, too.